Love Stallions, welcome to Stallion Station episode 17, brought to you by San Miguel Leaders. Let's take a look at the habit of the week.
Habit number 8, find your voice.
Yeehaw! The 8th habit is not as much as an additional habit as it is the culmination of what people do with the 7 habits.
In other words, the 7 habits are great. Now, what are you going to do with those habits?
Finding your voice brings together your strengths and talents and use them to help.
Maybe you know how to tie your shoes and another student in your class doesn't.
You can offer to help students tie their shoes and maybe even teach them for themselves.
How will you find your voice this week?
Of the week. Believe in yourself. You are braver than you think, more talented than you know, and compatible of more you can imagine. Roy T. Bennett.
You're a math genius.
Or an excellent reader.
Whatever your talent is, believe in you.
But don't forget to share your talents with people around you.
We all have talent.
Woo!
You have so many talents. What talent would you share this week?
Student Lighthouse announcement. Hopefully you've all been working hard on your iReady diagnostic. Keep working hard this week and reach your iReady wings. After that, remember to keep working on passing lessons and adding fingerprints to our iReady file guard. We have some hard-working leaders on this campus. Keep it up, Stallions.
And now it's time for our Stallion Staff Spotlight. This week is Miss Virgin. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Great. We have a couple questions for you.
Okay.
What is your most practiced habit?
My most practiced habit would have to be synergize, because we are better together.
That's great. Does pineapple belong on pizza?
Pineapple definitely belongs on pizza.
No, I disagree. What do you like to do on your free time?
On my free time, I like to go to the dog beach with my fur baby, who is a Great Dane, and she just runs around and I chase her.
Okay. What do you like most about teaching?
I like teaching because I get to be a kid who teaches kids and we all get to have fun.
Do you have any kids?
I have a fur child. Her name's Suki. Yeah.
Oh, what type of breed?
Oh, she's a Great Dane, so she's white, big, with a bunch of polka dots. She looks like a cow.
That's great. Thank you for having me.
Thank you.
It's time for our National Day update. Today's National Day is National Save the Eagles Day.
Eagles are powerful birds of prey. An eagle's sharp sense of sight paired with powerful muscles, piercing talons, and beak make them prime for hunt.
Well, the day started as a way to save a specific pair of bald eagles and to raise awareness about the species, the observance has grown to encompass all species of eagles. Approximately 60 species of eagles populate the world.
How can you help?
Learn more about eagles, watch documentaries, or read about them.
We are meeting for Student Lighthouse this Friday, January 14th.
And now it's time for our San Miguel leaders to perform their own personalized awesome cool dances.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Tune in next week for episode 18. We'll be discussing habit 1 and interview Ms. Jenkins. Bye!
Bye. We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no.
No.
believe in yourself.
Okay, it's I'm Monitor. She's gonna say we all
bye. Have talent.